Hello, everyone. I think I'm live. So, hello, everyone. I'm delighted to see you again. I'm in live. Yes, it's good. Sorry. So, I'm delighted to see you again for this fourth session of Sophrology practice. Thank you for Clarins. Thank you to Clarins for letting me participate in Wellness Wednesday. So I'm Veronique, I'm a sophrologist and I specialize in stress, anxiety, sleep and burnout. So if you are interested by this topic or about what sophrology is, you can go to my website, which is myburnout.com. So you remember this month is all about sophrology and how to sustain our energy up during September. So it's our fourth practice today. So maybe you remember or you already practiced, but on the first session, we learned how breathing can help us to slow down, to relax. Just be aware of how you're breathing, basically. On the second session, we learned how to release tensions in our body. Stress that are in our body, so how to use our body for get rid of these tensions. On the third session, it was a big session because we learned how to develop a neutral look on ourselves, on people, about situation, how to let go on things, how to basically take more distance on with things that we cannot control. Okay, so if you missed these sessions, you can watch them again on the Clarins Instagram account on their IGTV. Okay, so today it's the fourth practice. So I'm just taking the opportunity to remind very quickly what sophrology is. So it's a modern technique that uses body and mind to feel more grounded, to feel more positive, to feel more confident. And we use different techniques with breathing, movement, visualization to reach the goal of being more better, to feel better in our lives, okay? So it's definitely not a magic wand. So you have to practice sophrology. So all the sessions I already did with Clarins, you can listen them back as many times as you want, because each time you practice sophrology is a step further on your self-discovery and how to slow down. And it's not about being always relaxed. It's just how to feel more balanced and just live better, I would say. Okay, so today for this session, it's going to be a nice session. I hope you will enjoy, but we are going to do a practice what we call the safe landscape and building a safe, like building a safe place. So it's just building this place that you can refer when you need it. But of course, you can create this space. Maybe it's a place that you already know, where you feel great, where you feel safe. But it could be as well a place that you create that you can imagine. So see what's coming during the practice and we'll see. So I just explained basically all the exercises for the practice today. So we always start in sophrology with a body scan to slow down, relax, and be more focused on our sensation and what's happening. So, you know, we usually take care of our skin, of how do we look, but we have to really take care of inside. It's not because you don't see that it doesn't exist. And in sophrology, we really take care of ourselves on the inside, okay? Then we're going to do some just very easy breathing technique, but I'm going to guide you, so there is nothing to worry about. Then we're going to practice an exercise, which is relaxation technique in the movement, what we call the side stretches. And this exercise, we are going to do it stand up. So I'm going to show you. So we are going to stand. So it's playing in this exercise, it's not about a physical performance. It's never this in sophrology, but more trying to be mindful in the movement, playing with the hand balance. So we're going to switch our weight on one leg. In the camera. Shift your weight on one leg. Then you're going to breathe in. Hold the breath and stretch one side, the same side where you put your weight on the leg, okay? And hold, stretch as much as you can, as you need, as you like, whatever. And just try to play with the hand balance with the other leg. And just try to feel the difference. This side is going to be completely relaxed and this side is going to be stretched. And when you need, you breathe out and relax. So we're going to do it 3 times on the right side, and three times on the other side. And just once with both arms, okay? And then we're going to do the guidance with a safe landscape where you just have to follow my guidance on this one. So I hope, guys, you will enjoy and you are ready. And if so, let's start. So try to find your position on the chair, making sure that your body is placed in the most comfortable position for you right now. Look around you, seeing the space around you, your place in the room. Starting to sense your body sitting down on a chair, on a sofa. And when you are ready, you can close your eyes. Eyes closed. Become aware of your whole body sitting down. Your weight, the gravity, how it's placed on the chair. And welcome your head and face. Present, sensing this whole area, head, face, awareness of the shape, size, volume. And on the next out-breath, you can release any unnecessary tensions that are maybe present in your head and face. Moving down to the neck, throat, shoulders, out the sides of the arms, all the way down to the tips of your fingernails. Welcoming this area in its entirety, being present to it. The shape, the contours, the density. And on the next out-breath, gently releasing any unnecessary tension that are maybe present in this area. Welcoming this area, being present. Moving down to the third part of your body with your chest and your upper back, the inner sides of your arms, all the way down to the tips of your fingers, your palm. And again, sensing this area in its entirety right now, sensing the edges, the limits, and allowing everything to soften. Awareness of the space and volume, the whole shape of this area, gently relaxing. Take your time. Moving down to the fourth part of your body with the belly and the lower back, connecting to all the inside and the outside and the limits. And then very gently On the next out-breath, letting go of any unnecessary tension that are maybe present in your abdomen region or your lower back. Sensing as much as possible in this part of your body. And then the fifth part of your body is the lower part of your body. The hips, the legs, the feet. And again, be aware of the shape, the length, the density, the contours of this part of your body. And on the next out-breath, just release any unnecessary tension that are maybe present in this part of your body. Awareness of your whole body from head to toes, already maybe more present, more relaxed. Good. And if it's okay for you, we are just going to have few breathing, just to take this time to connect with more with ourselves. So if you want, you can put one hand on your chest, one hand on your belly, or leave them on their lap, in your lap, whatever it's comfortable for you. And we are just going to inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth, very gently. Do not try to achieve any, there is no goals, no things to reach, okay? Just follow your breathing, awareness of how am I breathing right now. So you can inhale and exhale. Do you feel your belly rising as you breathe in, or maybe not? Just try to observe with no judgment and no analyze. And come follow this breathing, this pattern for a few times. Inhale. Exhale. So maybe just on the chest. Maybe you see, you observe that you breathe from the abdominal region, then it's going down here to the rib cage, to the lungs, to the collarbone here. Just observe how you are breathing. Great. Taking this moment. And if it's okay for you, very gently, we are going to stand up. Okay, so take your time to stand. Just keep your chair behind you like this. If you need to sit before, just feel free to do so. You are already free or adapt any practice in sophrology. So we are going to stand like this. And just while we are, just going to go back. And while you are standing, just observe this new position as you are standing. Just check that your shoulders are dropped, that your jaw is unclenched, that your knees are unlocked as well. Just put the right amount of tension to be standing, not too much. And in this position, I'm going to remind you before we start together the exercise. So we are going to start to stretch with the right side. So we are going to shift our weight on the right leg. So the left leg is almost not touching the floor. We're going to inhale and just raise our arm up towards the sky. Hold the breath, stretch gentle or strongly as you feel needed. Just observe that your left side is completely relaxed and breathe out and release. So let's start together for the first one. So shift your weight on the right leg. Inhale. Gentle stretch, hold the breath.
gentle, and the other side super relaxed, and breathe out, and relax, and release, and down. Let's do a second time. Shift your way, inhale, stretch. Play with the end balance. See how you are going. How is it for you? And relax. And breathe out. Good. And do it for a third time at your own pace, your own rhythm. When you are ready, starting on the inhale. And breathe out and release. Move back into the center. And just as we swipe sides, just perhaps little, maybe noticing of the two sides of your body. If you feel already in any differences between your left and your right side. Maybe yes, maybe not. Just observe. Okay? And if you are ready, we're going to start with the left part. So you're going to shift your weight now on the left leg, sorry, inhale. Hold, gentle stretch now on your left side. Relax completely the right side. Hold the breath, stretch, stretch, and release. And breathe out. Good. Really try to stretch the legs, the side, the arm to your palm. So when you are ready, just for a second time, weight on the left, inhale, shift, gentle stretch. Be aware of all the parts that are engaged during this movement. And exhale and breathe out. And do it a third time at your own pace and your own rhythm. Okay, great. And then with your weight into the center, we're going to do once with both arms. So let's start together. Just inhale. Hold, stretch both arms. Feel the stretch of your whole body. Try to relax your shoulders. And when you are ready, breathe out and exhale. Good. And very gently, you are going to sit again on your chair for a time to pause. So be in the back, going to the back of your chair, comfortable position. Trying to pause, just to welcome all the sensations and to listen how your body feels. How am I feeling right now? No judgment, no analyze. How this stretch went for me. Few more seconds. And in this state, I would like to invite you now to imagine a beautiful place, a beautiful landscape. So just let come to your mind this place where you feel good. So it may be somewhere you've been before, or it might be imaginary, just your perfect place. Just letting come what comes. And if it feels good, I suggest that you keep with that image and work with it. Now, you may have several things come to your mind, several places. You just give it a bit of time to see which one sticks the most. And if not, you choose and pick one. And if the place that's coming to you doesn't feel good, you just blow it and try to pick something where you think you'd like to rest, to chill out, to escape. And once you have this place, I invite you to take on as many details as you can. Imagine yourself in it, noticing the atmosphere, the light, the sun, the colors, all the shapes around you. Are there any sounds? Maybe voices of people you cherish, or maybe natural sounds. Just see what's coming. What do you observe in your perfect place? Taking on the smells, the scents in the air. And what are you doing in this place? Are you sitting down, lying down, walking, swimming, skiing? Whatever it is, whatever it's you're doing, just sensing yourself doing it, living it. And maybe you can touch something in that place to make it more real. Maybe feeling the wind on your cheeks, the sunrise on your skin. Just taking this moment to observe. You're going to take the time to enjoy that moment, noticing how you feel, how it is to be there now in your safe place, your safe landscape, and just taking on all the good sensations, all the positive sensations, elements that you are living right now. Take your time. This is your place, your own place, for you to enjoy. Just really noticing how it feels to be there, with all the sensations you are experiencing through your eyes, your ears, your nose, and maybe even the taste. Enjoying being there, doing the things you like in that beautiful place of yours. And taking the time to gather all the positive sensations you are experiencing right now, keeping them deep down, stocking them up, keeping all the positive sensation in you. I'm just give you a few moments to collect these positive elements, sensation, your safe place that you can call back when you most need it. And you can continue to create it, to put more details as much as you want. And then you are gently going to let go of all the images. You just left your safe place, fade away right now. You can access it at any time if you need to. You can go back to this safe place, this safe landscape that you already start to build, and relieve the sensation you have experienced. But for now, let go of the images and time to pause. Just be aware of your sitting posture on the chair or sofa. Time to listen and to let come all the sensations, listening all the messages, all the things that maybe you are experiencing right now in your body. How are you feeling right now? Just paying attention with no judgment. And I give you here a time for a final pause to listen all the sensations that you have experienced during this practice.
Time of listening is really important in sophrology practice. Take this time to know yourself better, to get a better perception of your sensations. And then you're going to prepare yourself to get back in the room, in the here and now, so you don't have to open your eyes yet, but start to move, start to stretch, start to yawn, start to do what you need to come back here in the room, in the place where you are right now, so you can stretch as well, you can yawn, you can tap, rub your hands, whatever you need. And just when you feel ready, you can open your eyes. Great. So after practice, a very important thing that we do after practicing sophrology, so now you come back in the here and now, do not hesitate to tell yourself or share if you want, or ask me if you have any question, how you are feeling, and just let all the sensations come into your consciousness level. And it's really part of the work of how we progress in a sophrology. So I hope you enjoy this session, and I see you next week on Wednesday for the last session. Thank you and have a nice evening.